playing, well, I literally just said, well, we're going to be playing Minecraft. And we're going to try to finish this world because I never got to finish it last time. I'll be right back. Okay, the game's auto-saving. But I have done a little bit already. I've done inside of here and the outside of this. So let me just do a little bit more and I will be back. Hey guys, my Xbox is shutting down, so everything I did is not going to save. But I did save, I did autosave, so some of it will save. But I'm going to get back on Minecraft now. Okay, right now I'm trying to sign back in. Well, I'll be in Minecraft in any second now. Okay, nothing we, like most of the stuff we did, it did not save. Oh my gosh. I have to do this all over again. Okay, all of this saved over here that I did, but off camera, I built this whole entire thing, like through here, and I started building the walls down here, all the way down to here. Oh my god. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, I just finished the floor. That definitely took a while. Let me save this because if my Xbox shuts off, the amount of work I just did right there, that was hard. Now I'm going to be focused on the walls. So let me at least do one wall and I'll be back. Okay, I finished one wall. And like the wall. And then I even added a balcony here, instead of buying tickets to that little game thing, well, yeah, I actually did buy, put tickets in there, but whatever. Instead of going down there, you can just sit here and watch, people ride horses. So, I'm gonna build, another wall right there, and I will be right back. Okay, I actually finished two walls. I finished a base wall against there. And then over here, I finished this wall. And then when I finish this wall, then we'll be done with this whole entire room. I just have to add the roof and the rooms. Okay, all the walls are finished. I just have to add the roof and the rooms, which I don't want to add rooms yet because I don't know what you want me to do for the rooms. So this part of the house is humongous, and I'll never finish this. It'll take like literally 2 days to finish. So I'm gonna go over here and start here because like this is like the quickest one. Cause other ones, yeah, it's just gonna take too long. So I'll be right back. Okay, I didn't finish anything, but I started the wall and I started the floor. I just want to say something real quick. I don't know if the camera's facing the right way. So I'm gonna post this. I don't care like what happens to the video. I'm still gonna post it, but the little home buttons when I'm recording is at the top, and you might have to turn your head or something. I don't know. We'll just see when I start editing or something. So I'll be right back. Okay, I've been building so much, my thumb really hurts. So I just really want to run around right now, like, because I'm so proud of me because I just finished this whole entire room. And in the comments, make sure you tell me what you want me to make all these rooms into. Because these are pretty big rooms and I can separate them or whatever you want. I do need to make a library somewhere though. That'll probably be in that big one over there. But if you did enjoy this video, make sure you like and subscribe. Because that'll bell if you subscribe to turn on notifications. And right now, I don't know what to say because my